Welcome to
Radio.
Pure. What would be really interesting for people to see is how beautiful things grow out of shit. Because nobody ever believes that. You know, everybody thinks that Beethoven had his string quartets completely in his head. They somehow appeared there and formed in his head and all he had to do was write them down and they would kind of be manifest to the world. But I think what's so interesting and what would really be a lesson that everybody should learn is that things come out of nothing. Things evolve out of nothing. You know, the tiniest seed in the right situation turns into the most beautiful forest. And then the most promising seed in the wrong situation turns into nothing. And I think this would be important for people to understand because it gives people confidence in their own lives to know that that's how things work. If you walk around with the idea that there are some people who are so gifted, they have these wonderful things in their head, and you're not one of them, you're just sort of a normal person, you could never do anything like that, then you live a different kind of life. You could have another kind of life where you could say,
Kaske, kaske, päevaga mängib pärlestega, kaske, kaske, ja hõbe helmestega, kaske.